And new this morning, four people behind bars charged with murdering a man they were robbing outside a gas station in Madisonville.
Well, the shooting happened last summer, but police just announced the final arrest overnight. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis leading the way on this new story. Christy.
Tom, the first arrest in this case actually happened in mid-February, and last night, police picked up the last of four men indicted for killing Rodney Smith. Police arrested Cornell Wilson Lipscomb overnight, making him the fourth person charged in the July murder. Police got Michael Rudd on Monday. Kenny Gunn was already at the Justice Center on unrelated charges and included kidnapping. And the first arrest, Daryl Mosley, happened last month. Mosley's bond has already been set at $500,000. The four are accused of trying to rob 21-year-old Rodney Smith as he left a convenience store on Red Bank Road last July, then shooting him. After that happened, the store clerk told News 5 much of the incident was actually caught on camera. Now, Michael Rudd will be arraigned this morning for his alleged role in the crime. All four men are currently charged with murder. In the newsroom, Christy Davis, WLWT, News 5.